opening up and talking more and bringing all of yourself to work is really important. I don't just want to know about the performance of my team in terms of what they're doing as part of their day job. I want to know about the whole person, their performance in life. My dad's suddenly passing, which was very, very sudden, and I needed the support of the people here at work. That was a pivotal moment in my career because I almost left the industry. And I had fantastic cheerleaders at MediaCom who kept me in, allowed me to support my mum and supported me at the same time. I'm passionate about this industry. I want it to grow, survive and flourish. And we can only do that by having the best talent working within the industry. If there is anybody suffering, you've got to find somebody to talk to. If for whatever reason you don't feel as though you're in an environment or a culture where you're able to do that in the company that you're in, speak to NAPS.